Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. And I think this is a kind of a news, but I think this is a happy news for Vodafone Idea Limited, because these many days people are saying Vodafone Idea was the main people who is losing customers. But sudden shock in this market momentum, I think some people could believe it, but some people could not believe it. I mean, what is this data? This is the data for the April month. And I think this news is a really very important news that one should have in their mind. And this is as on 24 July, it has come today, as on the ending date 30th April. But if you notice friends, persons have lost their customer base. But I mean, Vodafone Idea have also lost their customer. But one more thing, if you note, you would be surprised to see the market between Bharti, Airtel and Vodafone Idea is coming closer. I think previous March month they lose around, in previous month they lost around 60 lakh. I think 60 lakh is the customer base they have loosened. But if you see this time, net addition, luckily Reliance Jio escaped. Luckily Reliance Jio escaped, because with just 15,70,000 people they have added. But the major customer loss is for Bharti Airtel Limited. And I think when compared with Bharti Airtel and Vodafone Idea, Vodafone Idea has lost just 45 lakh people. If you consider for Bharti Airtel, 52 lakh people. So remove this Reliance Communication, MTNL, BSNL and different side. So coming to the private sector players alone, Reliance Jio got 15 lakhs, Vodafone Idea got 45 lakhs and Bharti Airtel 52 lakhs. Now we put together where the people are saying, I mean, Bharti Airtel is gaining customers. This will create a negative impact on Bharti Airtel Limited. But on the other side, it could create a positive impact on the Vodafone Idea. Why? Because the losing of customers has reduced to a great extent. And that is what I already said regarding this lockdown period. Yes, during the lockdown period, the overall net addition of the customer has reduced. But if you consider it in the other way, friends, I think it is a good news for Vodafone Idea, because when compared to Bharti Airtel, it is coming above that. Okay, so if you consider in a simple way, some customers of Bharti Airtel may have shifted to Vodafone Idea. But I don't know, if you consider the addition that has been made by Reliance Jio, this many months has now currently stopped in April month. I think, I don't know what is happening here, but something is happening. But let us go to the wireline customer base. And I think people, you would be amazed to see that, because I think that is one of the great news one should see in the wireline communication network things, because only one thing is that if you consider now, Bharti Airtel retains 21%, like BSNL has 42% and Vodafone Idea has 2.31. I think previously they had 2.15 or 2.21, something of said, because they have improved. How can I say they have improved their customer base, if you ask me, friends? If you see here, Reliance Jio gained 5 lakh customers, Vodafone Idea gained 4,220 customers. Vodafone Idea gained, they have not lost in wireline, they have also gained 4,220. If you consider Bharti Airtel, 77,000 people has gone out of this Bharti Airtel. So if you put together, in this lockdown impact, the wireline has supported Vodafone Idea, and it is really a very good news for Vodafone Idea Limited. And friends, I think this is what I want to say about April month. Now June month is there, July month is there. So we want to see about those 2 months also. I think they are just now released for April. We have May, June, July. So let us see how the May month is going to perform. I think the May month data has not come yet. But we put together, friends, it is really a very important key update for Vodafone Idea. After many quarters, I think after many months to be precise, the major loss is now for Bharti Airtel and the secondary loss is for Vodafone Idea. But we compare month on month, the subscriber base that has been lost by Vodafone Idea is less. But if we compare month on month differentiation for Bharti Airtel, you would be surprised to see that in March, when actually they have gained some customers. If I remember correctly, I think in March month they have gained some customers, but in this month they have loosened their customers. I think their lose and this company less lose is a very, very positive factor. And I think that, I mean, that news could have a 3% or 4% impact in this company, just a 3 or 4%. But what is now for the Vodafone Idea is that the AGM, sorry, if I say AGR, that is the main key update. I think that once the order is going to revise and once the order is going to come into the market, I think so, friends. Or when you put this news all together, that's going to be a very, very important key main point factor that each and everyone must note. Possibilities on the side is going to happen, but patience pays reward. That is what I want to say about each and every stock they have recommended. So let us be patient and let us see how many days this market goes on this. Like, I believe when this thing called this judgment is going to come positively, I think the market will appreciate the efforts taken by Vodafone Idea. I think the loss has been reduced. That is the main key point of Vodafone Idea Limited, friends. And I think Bharat Airtel, I think that they are ready for a correction. I believe so. And friends, we just wanted to know that make sure you please click the subscribe button. I suggest you share this video to your friends so that all could get an idea about Vodafone Idea as well as Bharat Airtel Limited. Thank you, friends, and I'll see the video very soon.